Autotron Radio. The Reserve. Up next, The Strokes. Automatic Stop.
Citizens of Super Earth. Now, they're coming for you. The only thing that can stop them? A strong economy! Don't let your family get murdered. Spend your extra cash today!
Up next, Mac Miller, Riot.
Thank you. Been a while without your face, and I saw your picture on the wall the other day. Too much distance, too much space. You need to come back home and run alone. Yeah, I'm waiting for the light to change. Ask me how I've been. Well, I'm good, I can't complain. Times get harder, things get strange. All I know, I don't want you gone. I know it hasn't been easy lately. You don't wanna leave me, baby. Turn into fights, we gon' be alright. Love turn into life. Girl, you've been burning so bright. Let me turn off the lights. Stay awake till the morning. Yeah. It ain't always great, but it's never boring. Yeah. I've been itching for your love. To feel a single thing, if it ain't your touch, I get drunk and become numb. Just want to stumble into us. But baby, don't stop now, cause it ain't over. Yeah, years ago I was so dumb, clueless, young, and stupid. But look at who I have become. I ain't gonna break your heart, promise it's always safe. Baby, don't go now, pull me close. I know it hasn't been easy lately. But you don't wanna leave me, baby. Whoa. You know I hate to keep you waiting. Conversation turn into fights, we gon' be alright. Love turn into life. Girl, you've been burning so bright. Let me turn off the lights. Stay awake till the morning. It ain't always great, but it's never boring. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Right. All right.
Practice your daily desensitization exercises to ensure you remain unfazed by enemy atrocities. Up next, Bob Marley, Redemption Song.
Yesterday, Rabbi, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs. Redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Oh, have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Yes, some say just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs. All I ever have, redemption songs. These songs of freedom. Songs of freedom.
The Volunteers of Valor Initiative. Brought to you by Super Earth Citizens Social Hub. passive celebrations, praising the efforts of Helldivers fighting for democracy and our freedom. Tune in for concerts around the galaxy broadcast on Autotron Radio.
Up next, Mac Miller, Red Dot Music.
Think I can see a fucking halo. About to meet my maker, brought a double cup of Drano. Soda for the flavor, uncontrollable behavior with some psychopathic tendencies. Lonely as your neighbor with the bitches, he got special needs. Word to my denim fiends, I'm Kennedy on ecstasy. My flavor from the nature, need an acre for my recipe. They got my soul, but I don't let them take the rest of me. My melody, a little like Kenny G's, it's heavenly. And my denim tailor, me in action rapping, I'll be fucking with the fader. Sipping mind eraser, actually. We rapping for the fuck of it. Taking money from you, going smack you out in public. You the Republican government. Abundance of substance, have a consumption of fuck a bitch. With your banana republic fit, go suck a dick. And your bitch looking like cousin it, the ugliest.
I said it must be the drugs, they got us thinking crazy shit. Groupy bitches wild enough to suck a baby's dick. Cadillacs is getting whipped 185th just for that sizzle, Gore-Tex in case it drizzle.
I said it must be the drugs, I got us thinking crazy shit. Looking up into the clouds where the angels sit. They looking down, keeping watch till I'm dead. So how'd I get this red dot on my head?
Yo, I don't perform unless the money's in my pocket first. After rapping, take my people out for octopus. We all deserve it, dedication to the fam. Don't hold your hand out for nothing if you claim to be my man, damn. You see me peeling off a whip like when your mother stripped. Blow the dice, roll them shits, hit another trip. Shit, I'm on some shit. Hands are fucking hotter than the leather in the six in the summertime. I understand I'm only rhyming for this son of mine. And so my daughter could be a lawyer and reap the spoils. We ate the tuna and sway Puma. My look is Jay Buna. Doggy, cause some of us just age sooner. I'm still twisted, rocking lizards from a strange river. Forbidden jungle in a joint paper, point shaver. Check the bio. I fixed the game between Kentucky and Miami of Ohio. I've been wild. It must be the drugs, they got us thinking crazy shit. Groupie bitches wild enough to suck a baby's dick. Cadillacs is getting whipped 185th just for that sizzle, Gore-Tex in case it drizzle.
I said it must be the drugs, they got us thinking crazy shit. Looking up into the clouds where the angels sit. They looking down, keeping watch till I'm dead. So how'd I get this red dot on my head? Bitch, I'm not enough. I'm hot as wasabi sauce and constantly giving y'all a bit of this ambiance. I was a minor, chasing after Regina. None of my friends were fake, but none of my clothes is honor. Went from posting on stoops to smoking on roofs. I came from that basement, now look at this view. Making this money, blowing it all. Fuck what you did. Show me results.
Yo, I'm a 635 dipper fly motherfucker. Leather to the foot. Horses, I led them to the brook. If you like, then keep the chisel in the book. I see a lion in the mirror when I look. Look, I lose money, but I make it back. I keep it true when ain't no motherfucking faking that. I get a fade and then I fade to black. Bit on the razorbacks. I hold the multicolor flavor gat. Back.
one way to prove your devotion to Super Earth, but there is one best way. Become a Helldiver. Become a hero. Become a legend.
Up next, Mac Miller, Ladders.
Somehow we gotta find a way. No matter how many miles it takes, I don't feel so good right now, but it all come falling down. When the night meets the light, turn the day. Can't stop, then you won't stop. I know just how that feel. When you're on top, till the ball drop, you never seem to be so real. It feels so good right now, but it all come falling down. When the night meets the light, turn the day.
Feel it a little, feel it a lot. I'm swimming a bit, but deeper in thought. Keeping my head on top of my shoulders. Into some shit, I'm out of the box. This the level I'm on, needing it all right now and forever is gone. Baby, the weather is strong, whether it's hot or cold, we're coming knocking on your door. Well, I'ma maintain how I'm staying so high. Put the ladder all the way up till we touch the sky. And you know you're dead wrong, you in love with a lie. All I wanna do is free your mind. We don't see no lines, we don't color a side. It's a very small world, we don't fuck with the size. Yeah, see the bigger picture when it's beneficial. Love and how it fits, you blow the whistle when you run out of time. Yeah, waking up, I open up my eyes. Do you mind if I blow your mind? A little closer, baby, don't be shy. Why you worried that it's gonna be fine? I guess that kind of day is really all I'm trying to say. We don't have a lot of time to waste. Somehow we gotta find a way.
Somehow we gotta find a way. No matter how many miles it takes, I know it feels so good right now, but it all come falling down. When the night meets the light, turn the day.
I'm living this life different and missing the flight bullshitting. I had a plan to change, you can't stand the rain. Little delay, but I came and you cool with it. I don't trip, flip or lose my grip. And I don't know it all, but I do know this. Before you know me, better know self. I've been in this shit so long that it don't smell. I turn a hotel to a castle. Living like a king for a grand. Do nothing that's a hassle. Besides, even that castle made of sand just might slip into the sea. Fuck it all if it all ain't me. Maybe we inside the maze. Somehow we gotta find a way. Okay.
Somehow we gotta find a way. No matter how many miles it takes, I know it feels so good right now, but it all come falling down. When the night meets the light, turn the day. I wouldn't wait forever, just shoot your shot. We don't need no more, no extras. We all
This Battlefield Report will cover the most recent events of the Second Intergalactic War and is sponsored by the Ministry of Merch, where you can obtain the freshest new Super Earth swag, including Eagle One shirts, hoodies for Super Earth's finest, and even mugs for Liberty lovers across the galaxy. Get yours today, link in the description below. This week we pick things up with the conclusion of Operation Legitimate Undertaking, a mission to liberate both Chuha and Penta. The locations of research and development on new Helldiver stratagem technology. By last Saturday, Helldivers had retaken Lasath, and progress was being made on Penta, which was fully secured by Sunday morning. In the process, Helldivers were able to secure weapon caches for the Airburst rocket launcher, but without proper training and experience, it proved to be an dangerous weapon. Over 90% of the factories on Penta were secured, and the majority of our valued technicians were rescued. But unfortunately, Helldivers were not able to redeploy to secure Chuha in time before the automatons had eradicated the civilian population there with chemical weapons. The irreplaceable explosive reserves on that planet were lost, and thus the Ministry of Defense anticipates significant delays to the production of new anti-tank mines. Operation Legitimate Undertaking was ultimately a partial success, but the mission was terminated on Monday as a new situation in the East was quickly developing. A problem was about to erupt on the barrier planets, which had seen a sustained period of peace and stability for about the past 6 weeks. The termicide towers on these four planets, constructed by Seef engineers and then activated by Helldivers weeks ago, had reportedly been approximately 99.6% effective at killing off the terminid populations there. But unbeknownst to the Ministry of Science, the Terminids were beginning to develop a resistance to the pesticide, resulting in upwards of a 20-fold faster reproduction rate and random mutations of the existing bugs on each planet except for Meridia, where the situation is exponentially worse. On Meridia, there is limited information on what occurred this week, but what we know is that all contact with the planet has been lost. Terrain changes, visible from space, indicate that the whole world has been terraformed, and interstellar spores have rendered all local FTL lanes unusable. What the situation is on the ground can only be speculated upon. General Brash issued a new major order on Monday to contain this emergency, giving the Helldivers 6 days to deactivate the termicide towers on the remaining three barrier planets before similar super colonies could form. And with supply cut off from Meridia, Helldivers found themselves overextended in the Draco and Marin sectors, where supply throughput was hinging on control of Hellmire. But holding the outer frontier proved too much to ask of the Helldiver Corps, as a mixture of invasions, infestations, and insurrections in the wake of the TCS failure have resulted in the loss of a total of 5 planets, with Super Earth forces being pushed back after multiple stinging defeats. But the Helldivers have slowly chipped away at the barrier planets, and the TCS towers on Fenrir 3 were offline by Wednesday morning, and the towers on Turing by Friday morning. The race is now on to finish the job on Arata Prime before time runs out on Monday morning. If the Helldivers fail, who knows what kind of monstrosities could be born out of the termicide catastrophe. The scientists responsible for the creation of termicide, once hailed throughout the galaxy, are now under investigation for high treason and crimes against Super Earth. Back on the automaton front, no significant progress has been made after stalling the major bot offensive last week. With the situation in the East, a large-scale pushback here will have to wait. Meanwhile, a skeleton crew of Helldivers are engaging the bots on 7 planets across 5 sectors. The Clankers landed on Penta on Thursday and are slowly retaking the planet. But otherwise, the situation remains mostly static as our enemy gathers its strength. In other news this week, a new war bond has been announced and will be released to the fleet next Thursday. The Polar Patriots Premium War Bond will feature 3 new sets of armor, 1 light, 1 medium, and 1 heavy set, as well as associated new capes and new banners. And 4 new firearms will be added to the arsenal as well. The AR-61 Tenderizer, a tentacle-tearing, high-caliber assault rifle with awesome stopping power, but limited magazine size. The SMG-72 Pummeler, a slow rate of fire SMG firing concussive rounds to daze and confuse enemies. The PLAS-101, a hard-hitting energy weapon, where the longer you hold the charge, the more damage it deals. And the P-113 Verdict, a semi-automatic gas-operated pistol chambered in the largest center-fire cartridge of any pistol, nicknamed Rapid Deliberation. This is just one of many new items that are set to become available to Super Earth Destroyer armories for the most dedicated and affluent Helldivers. And the existing arsenal of Managed Democracy has seen a significant overhaul this week, The recent dramatic loss of territory in the West has forced a recalibration of Super Earth's wartime economy. Due to a mixture of defense contract reshuffling, production site relocation, material shortages, and a comprehensive supply chain review, Super Earth High Command expects a total of 6 weapons to have reduced combat effectiveness moving forward, and 2 to have a net neutral rebalance. But 14 will see increased combat effectiveness as fraudulent, wasteful, and abusive budgetary spending has been slashed in the wake of the overhaul. And to close things out this week, we sent an investigative reporter to Errata Prime to shed light on recent discovery in the ongoing TCS deactivation mission there. Egg sacs, larger than any ever seen before, are present by the millions, but what type of creature is contained within these is still under investigation by the Ministry of Science. Huge tunnels nearby might indicate that whatever is hatching from these huge eggs is immediately tunneling underground for safety. No further information is available at this time, but with the reported random mutations occurring to the bugs due to their exposure to termicide, Helldivers are urged to exercise extreme caution when conducting operations on the barrier planets. Enjoy your liberty while you still can, because someday soon, we're going to have to reclaim Meridia. Would you like to know more?
Next, The Strokes. The adults are talking.
Do the right thing, go with a record. To you by the Super Citizens Social Hub and the Volunteers of Valor Initiative.
Up next, the Lost Weekend Western Swing Band, Shadow of a Valley.
In the shadow of the valley, I would like to settle down. Wide open space, wind on my face, a distant horizon, the moon on the breast. In the shadow of the valley, that I love best. You have always waited for me, and you always will be there. Sagebrush and
shadow of the valley that I love. shadow of the valley. And I love it in the shadow of the valley. And I love
it. It pays to be a straight shooter. Angled fire might glance off your target, or even ricochet into your squad mates. Up next, Metric, Speed the Collapse.
Scatter what remains. Scatter what remains.
MacroBlank, Orbital Support Hour, music brought directly to the front lines. Talk to your nearest Helldive recruitment officer for more information.
Up next, Mac DeMarco, Moonlight on the River.
Everybody dies. family has owned this same cabin for generations, right here in Superstone Park. Which is why I choose Morganson for all my hunting needs. Like this SG-12 Breaker Assault Shotgun. Same as Pa. Now that is what I call tradition.
Hunting, warfare, home defense, but most of all, tradition. Morganson, a Super Earth company.
Up next, Jack Stauber, Baird.